Hi, your first name is?
William.
William, and you've been a medical doctor for how long?
This is my 51st year.
That's golden then, right?
I guess so.
Okay, well, I live on Golden Cypress Avenue, so we're related.
Okay, good.
Now, you got a sauna how long ago?
I bought it at the same meeting 1 year ago.
Okay, so here we are celebrating our one-year anniversary.
Right.
And I think you've sold about 10 of your patients have these in their homes now.
Yes, they do.
And why do they have them in their homes?
Because I recommended them.
Okay. And are they getting results?
They all love them. Everyone that has them loves them.
Yeah.
And the main reason I recommend is for detoxification.
Yes.
Primarily, and one of the big things in modern day is too much plastic, especially
yes.
microplastics. And this is one of the few devices I know of that gets microplastics out of the system through sweat.
Now, have you noticed results, like indicating that? Like, tell me how.
Yeah, there's no way to measure it. It's just something that we know is there, and microplastics are known now to be toxic to the entire body. Every organ system could be damaged by them. So we know it's beneficial to get them out, and this is the only way I know of to remove them.
Yes, that's what Dr. Sherry Rogers mentions in her book, Detoxify or Die. The only thing she knows is a fire and infrared sauna.
And then also the heavy metals and everything else comes out of the sweat. So
what kind of results are you getting with your patients in terms of their overall general feeling? Like
overall wellness, overall feeling better, energy uh-huh. levels are better, sleep better.
Anything profound? Did any of them had remarkable, like miraculous experiences, or just?
I wouldn't say anything profound. I think it's just a general increase in how they feel, as far as their, like their energy levels, well-being, etc.
So it's part of the service you offer as a medical doctor.
That's correct.
And what has it done for you and your wife?
Well, she doesn't use the sauna as much as she should.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's at the office, and so she didn't come in and utilize it like she could.
I guess you need a second one for your home, huh?
Well, I have a sauna at home.
Okay.
It's not this sauna, but it's a large, walk-in.
Yeah. Yeah. We had that with a man who owned a facility for around 50. He had a pharmacy. One of those holistic pharmacies,
right.
And he has a wooden sauna. His wife never used it, and he's been using it for 40 years. And he got him a relaxed sauna because of the show. She was in the sauna four times every day, and she uses it every day now.
I get in this most mornings of the. Uh-huh. I get in my office very early in the morning. I'll get in here for about 10 minutes.
Yeah,
just. I don't want to get sweaty first
right.
thing in the morning.
Yeah.
But I think it revitalizes me a little bit, wakes me up a little bit more, and so I do it on a regular basis.
So you like it?
Oh, sure, I like it.
Yeah. Well, it's always a pleasure. I seems like every month I get a call from you saying I got another patient who wants one.
Right. We'll keep selling them.
So. Yeah. And getting the microplastics out of the body, most people don't realize how that's like, it's almost like, it's like a crisis. It's like people have no clue how bad it is to have microplastics in our body. What do you know about that?
Well, it's a proven fact, and they found microplastics in every organ system.
Yeah.
They even found it in breast milk, umbilical cord blood, so... we know they're everywhere now, and you have to do something to get rid of them if you possibly can.
Yeah.
Avoidance is number one, and then number two, you got to find a way to get rid of what you can't avoid.
Yeah. Now, how long have you been a holistic medical doctor?
7 years.
7 years.
Right.
And how has your life changed since then? And what inspired you to make the move?
I decided to make the move because no one was doing this in my area.
Yeah.
Doing ozone medicine, IV vitamin C, IV therapies of different kinds. No one else was doing it.
Yeah.
So I saw a need for it, and I do a lot of regenerative joint injections, with Prozone, which, you know, from Dr. Schallenberger.
Yes, right.
Trained by him several years ago.
Beautiful, yeah.
So I just developed the practice. Now there are four of us working in our clinic, and it's busy every day of the week.
And you're getting a lot of results with your patients?
Yeah, absolutely.
What kind of results do you get?
Well, people just, again, it's a clinic that concentrates on wellness.
Yes.
And invigorating your health and well-being.
Yeah.
So that's what we try to do. We have a lot of cancer patients that we try to help get through chemo, radiation, recover after they've been, their life has almost sometimes been destroyed by some really toxic products. So we work a lot with those folks.
I've heard a lot of people, they don't die from cancer, they die from the poisoning caused by the radiation and the chemotherapy.
That's true.
And you help them get healthier.
And some of our cancer patients are ones that bought the sauna.
Okay.
Because they need to detoxify.
Yes.
Anyway.
Well, that's great, and I'm really glad that you and your wife love the Relax sauna. Your patients love it, and you're a medical doctor.
That's true.
And you like the sauna.
Absolutely.
thank you very much.
Okay.
I appreciate it a lot. It's relaxsaunas.com, and I really appreciate your endorsement.
Oh, glad to do it.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Okay.